And Elk County companies growing and creating some new jobs. Governor Tom Wolf announced Graftech in St. Mary's is expanding the facility. Graftech committed to investing $20 million to the project to increase production and create at least 36 new jobs over 3 years. And the company got a state funding proposal of more than $340,000. Graftech manufactures graphite electrodes used in the production of metal.